guy's not kidding around with the merchandise. Look at this guy. The Jackal. What kind of name is that? Guys are crazy. He practically gave his things away. Why did he sell them so cheap? This is the APR. Greatest faction in the land. You're lucky to be here with us. Better than with those old ladies in the United Front.
You want a job?
We got one. It's good.
Assassination. Chief of police. Bam.
Gepo. Tell him where to find this man.
He's riding in a motorcade. It's a moving target. You'll have to pick a spot on the road and wait for him to come to you.
That little penis will be in a great big SUV.
Ambush the motorcade and kill the cop and make it messy. We need you to send a message.
I've got a good feeling about this. How about we pay you right now for the work,
Ambush the motorcade, kill the police chief, and the job is complete. Nobody else in APR knows about this. Other soldiers won't be friendly. Keep your head down.
Remember?
Sure.
I gotta talk to you. I'm north of the slaughterhouse.
Ready to take out that police chief?
You lucky son of a bitch, that job is sweet. And I can make it sweeter. There's a dude in the village over there. He's hiding a book for his brother, the policeman. If I were you, I'd steal it. This cop will shit a brick when he finds out you've got it. He'll cut his stupid trip short and haul ass back to his station. Then he's a sitting duck. You'll peg him in no time. Fine to take the book, then we're in business.
Thank you.
get shot!
Hey, watch it!
Klaar, speel met hem. Wacht! Let op! We gaan shut this thing down.
Keep him busy, I'll charge him.
I'm gonna die. Let's klaar, speel met jou. Free will, Roth.
Wrong, we need to stay right here.
This way.
Right on.
Hey, we lost whoever's attacking.
That's not good.
They're right there.
I can focus.
Thank you.
Fuck, I lost him.
He's close. Where'd you see him at?
This way.
See anything?
Nothing yet. You?
Thank you.
Thank you. like you know your way around an ambush. Could be I have a deal for you. My competition's bringing in a shipment of shitty AKs and the usual low-end trash from the Northwest. You make sure that convoy never comes in. I'll make sure you got some fancy new toys to choose from next time you're here. That's what I want to hear.
Thank you.
Welcome, friend. Just the sort of businessman I need. I know a man bringing in a shipment of arms over the border north of here. He's the competition. Take out that shipment and I'll have a little something special for you next time you're buying. I love a businessman with vision.
Trying to die?
Faster
than.
gunfight.
This area's under ceasefire. Do not piss about.
Hang on. Hey, man. Come have a chat. Yakumba's busy. But I did hear about the situation. I'm supposed to find someone to go to the cockfighting arena. The APR has some foreigner locked up there. Might be you can cash in on what he knows. Maybe. Worth looking into.
Thank you. burn off all those rounds.
What the fuck is happening? Who are you? Did all this make this noise? Where is guards? So, you killed them. Okay. I owe you a favor for sure now. Name's Josip. Other guards come soon. We have to leave now. Not together, we move faster alone. I see you at Mike's. I buy you beer, okay? Hey, thanks. I hope you don't die.
Right.
Right. Right. Hand over the hardware.
Look at this story on television. These pictures of these children in our camps dying of dysentery. It's very sad. You know, when people see these pictures, it'll break their hearts. They'll have to send money to me.
Look who's here. My secret weapon.
If you're looking for a job, we've got one.
Go on, tell him.
We've ascertained...
No, I ascertained. Me, Kwasi.
Yes, the UFLL is blackmailing our friends to the West for medical supplies.
So rude.
The neighbors purchased some natural gas. It's sitting on a tray now, stuck at the depot. The plan is to blow up the tank cars and queer the deal. Rail yard's about 1.5 kilometers west of Pala, right on the edge of the desert. What we'd like you to do is to go straight to the rail yard and take out those natural gas cars. Now, here's the thing. Tankers are durable. Small arm fire isn't going to cut it. You've got to get right in there and use explosives.
Kenwan's trains are gone, hey? No more medicine. Too bad. So sad.
It's simple, really. Just go to the rail yard and destroy those natural gas cars. Mark, this is a classified mission. That means everyone's an enemy, even APR.
Okay. Ладно, будьте с ним.
Good, I'm glad you made it. Going to be a big fight today, but first you go to the cattle ranch there and kill the man inside. Sound good to you? Okay, look, he's in the way. He's got some scam going where he refuses to send out troops. So here's the plan. When you blow up those gas cars, I want one particular trainload of soldiers to come after you. No worries, they'll never get anywhere close to you. I will blow up the tracks 2 miles away. Here's how it will go. Survivors will get off the train, I will get on the train and shoot their commander dead. Guy's a badass, Gurkha, you know? This will establish my credentials big time. Go to the cattle ranch, kill this guy. Then it's all cool.
Look at the story on television. There's pictures of these children in our camps dying of dysentery. It's very sad. You know, when people see these pictures, it'll break their hearts. So I'd like to send. Look who's here, my secret weapon.
If you're looking for a job, we've got one.
Go on, tell him.
We've ascertained...
No time for big guy to waste.
It's simple, really. Just go to the rail yard and destroy those natural gas cars. Be smart, this is a classified mission. That means everyone's an enemy, even APR.